Hello Japan, this is Nighthawk calling, said Heather. Are you receiving me? Over. 4 days we'd all taken it in turns trying to contact Dr. Hero, but the longer it went on the less hopeful we were. Any luck? Asked Sim. No, nothing, said Heather. I'm just worried they're all dead. I didn't like having that image in my mind. If there's one thing I'd learnt, it was that death is really sad. I didn't know how much this was worth, but it looked expensive. We'll be right back. Even Heather was confused by this upgrade. It took her ages, but with a few final twists of her spanner, the power-up was complete. Once we got it working, it was great. I could finally walk along while ducking. It's a good thing these robots were logical, like all the other parts. I had 10 minutes to get it back to the hallway. Tim took the satellite part from me and promptly dropped it. The old lady looked worried as she picked it up, but luckily it was still in working order. So we made our way up to the roof to install it. With this, we were one step closer to broadcasting the nice virus.